Good morning, Rybnik. We're in Silesia, Poland today for round one of the TAURON Speedway Euro Championship. This was where Mikkelsen was crowned champion for a second time last year, whilst his Danish rival Leon Madsen won the meeting here in both 2020 and 2021. We go to Güstrow, Łódź and Pardubice, but it all gets underway today here in Rybnik.